If you have failed a selfie photo test and Uber and Lyft have deactivated you, wrongfully deactivated you, immediately go to the link below, GigRocket, underneath this video, sign up, and let's file a legal appeal so that we can get you back on the road. And if need be, we will also file a small claims so that you can go after damages. Remember, you are losing money right now because they wrongfully deactivated you. So start the process below. Thank you.